Yeah. This fish, this is a plastic fish that we bought from the shop, Africa shop in London. So we bought it for £10. Just imagine what it is now. You see, this is a plastic fish, you know. When we are pressing it, it will be coming out, water will be coming out like foam. So this is a foam, it's not fish. Just look at. Just look at. You can see it. Do you see? Do you see a plastic fish? Do you see a plastic fish?
Yeah.
Do you see a plastic fish? You see? You see? Please, I would like you to send it to any contact you have. As I'm sending it to you, make sure whatever you buy to eat, check it very well before you use it to cook. If we have not seen this thing and we start cooking it and you put it and start eating it, who knows what would have been in our stomach. So imagine if you eat a plastic in your stomach, what would be? Please, these people that are selling deadly things to the whole world now to kill people, may the Lord God judge them by fire and by thunder. Whatever they prepare to kill the world, to destroy people in the world, they will eat it themselves. In Jesus' name, amen.